Henry Kaiser here. This week, a very special show, a Japanese silent film with a live soundtrack, a recording from the archives, back in 1996 at the Pacific Film Archive with Daniel De Grutola on the cello, Greg Goodman on the piano, me on the acoustic guitar, and Miyamasa Oka on the koto. And it's Kinugasa's amazing silent film. I mean, this will blow everybody's mind if you haven't seen it. A Page of Madness. So let's get right down to it. We've got the overture that we played live just before the film, and I'll put a bunch of intertitles in front of that to tell you everything you need to know. Okay, thanks for tuning in. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.